Over the last 18 months, bodybuilding has changed my life.
Bodybuilding has made me respect myself and my body, and it's made me know my self-worth.
I've put my body through hell to reach physical perfection.
Fuck me, that's not.
I don't know what more I can do.
But throughout my bodybuilding journey, there's one thing that I haven't mentioned. Steroids.
Steroids is like the dirty word of bodybuilding. There are lots of people who won't talk about it, but in the last year, I have met people who will talk.
It's not just bodybuilders that are taking steroids. Everyone's doing it.
Steroids are what caused my heart to explode.
To be a female bodybuilding champion is impossible without steroids.
Anabolic steroids, they're sex hormones. It messes with your body's chemistry.
I'm about to show you a world of impossible muscles, broken lives, and the closest you can come to a sex change without actually going under the knife.
What about your clitoris?
You can melt that into your skin. It looks like a little penis.
Throughout my bodybuilding career, I have been religiously steroid-free. The physical transformation I achieved was down to sheer hard work and determination. The effort was worth it. In less than a year, I won the Natural North America Bodybuilding Championship.
Your 2012 IMBF Miss Fit Body, Jodie Marsh.
But having reached the pinnacle of the natural bodybuilding world, the whole issue of drug-tested and non-drug-tested competitions suddenly became a major issue for me.
So I'd just come back from America where I'd won. I'm the champion of America. And my trainers convinced me to compete in a non-tested show. So I thought, well, actually, it's not a bad idea. I'm standing on stage, I'm the champion of America, and I come forth. Everyone's saying it's really, really good to come forth because it's a really big federation and blah, 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 blah. But I'm Jodie Marsh and I don't like coming forth.